And we're underway with the gold standard, Shelton Benjamin.
And if ever a nickname was earned, it's Shelton's. He's about as multifaceted as a superstar as you're ever going to meet. Grappling, strikes, he can do it all. The guy's a legit 5'2 player.
Truly one of the toughest measuring sticks there is today in WWE.
He's got Triple H staring him down, and I've got to say, you can't overstate just how ugly of a competitor Williams is.
Yeah, Trick's obviously spent a good portion of his time here as a hype man, but that doesn't mean he's destined to stay in the background forever. You can tell he has a lot to prove, and tonight could be sink or swim time.
Boom! He had it scouted. Oh, costly error there. Oh, strikes with a kick. Oh, ouch.
Oh, stop to the tummy.
Boom, what a kick. Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
What are the keys to victory for Shelton Benjamin here tonight?
Shelton really can do it all, but his power and technique have always been key. This guy trained with Brock Lesnar in college and was mentored by the Hall of Famer Kurt Angle earlier in his WWE career. That's where his bread's butter.
Shelton's getting worked on right now.
Yeah, Trick is really grinding the opposition down.
Gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch. Oof. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that can rock you.
Huge offense from Trick Williams.
Hungry and refusing to stay in the background. Watch out. Running, swinging neck breaker.
Trick nailed it.
Makes a cover. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Trick Williams.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.